All right, let's get you big breaking news coming in right now. In a big, big India Today impact, viewers, Mihir Shah has been arrested. After 3 days, he's finally been nabbed by the Mumbai cops. The 24-year-old VIP brat will, after all, pay for his crimes. After attempting to run away from the law, he's now been arrested by the Mumbai police. 14 teams were formed to find him, to nab him, because soon after the accident at 5:30 in the morning in Worli, Mihir Shah made a run for it, tried to pin the blame on his driver and ran away. And for 3 days, he's been in hiding, feeling no guilt, no remorse, not surrendering before the police. But he will now have to face the music of his consequences, as he's now been taken into custody. The man you see on your screens, 24-year-old Mihir Shah, son of Shinde Sena Neta Rajesh Shah, has been arrested for ramming into a scooty, for driving 1.5 kilometers with 45-year-old Kaveri on the car's bonnet. He refused to stop. He continued driving and then mowed her down with no remorse. He then went into hiding, ran away from the spot without even attempting to help 45-year-old Kaveri. And he's going to now pay for his crimes. This is a big, big India Today impact. From day one, we've been focusing on the story to ensure justice for Kaveri, to ensure justice for her family. And now it looks like the wheels of justice are finally moving. After 3 days, the accused Mihir Shah, 24 years old, son of a Shinde Sena Neta, had all the influence and power backing him. But this is because of the outrage of every single Indian over this story that he has now been arrested.